Hey guys, I'm Mortal King here. I'm just thanks to this friend is he's just doing Abattoir of Zir XP just to get an XP and then leveling the blood glyph. I'm just going to mute the video and then just going to let you know this is how you easy without basically dying when they respawn basically out. Wait till your friend is says go and then you go TP, you know. That's how easy it is. Otherwise, if you stay inside when they respawn, they will teleport you and they will kill you. Mostly, most of the time they respawn onto you because you have the most aggro. Now we'll see.
I'm not ready yet.
He's right here. Let me go in there. Now it's the tier 5. Is more higher than any dungeons in the 100 dungeon in the game. I should be gaining more experience in here. Which do not forget to drink your XP 15%. Experience is crazy, you can see. Yeah, so much XP. So I'm gonna mute the mic.
must wait a moment.